Peace, peace. What's going on, good peoples? You already know you back with your boy Wrenchturna. And I just want to say Merry Vlogmas to you. You know, I hope you guys have seen the post from yesterday, you know, where I was on my Merry Vlogmas Eve. And, you know, I got to hang out with my bros, and that was just a beautiful time. I always dig hanging out with my bros and just hearing from everybody and all of that good stuff. Back at the house now, today has been a long day because I did, like, everything that I wanted to do today, and, you know, it's not my holiday, so I wasn't looking forward to any presents or anything like that. But, you know, family gonna be family. They're gonna give you things regardless. So, thank you, family. You know, I already said thank you before, but thank you again. And if you haven't said thank you to your family, take the time out to thank them. You know, you could be watching this video right now and you hadn't really said thank you today. Just take the time out to say thank you. Because, like myself and like others, some of us don't have our parents, you know, so thank the people that take the time out to love you and show that they love you. It's a beautiful thing. But getting past this Merry Vlogmas, next week we will be doing a lot of shooting. We have a lot of shooting going on. I ain't talking about pow pow either. A lot of car reviews going on, shop talk, different topics. You know, right before New Year's, I just want to get it in and do a lot of work so that I ain't got to be working super hard just to keep up with myself. You know, like I always say, you can hold yourself back being in your own way. So I ain't trying to hold myself back, if you understand what I'm saying. So, and, still got food on my team. Oh, yeah, I hope y'all food was good, too, you know. I did see some sloppy-ass plates out there on Facebook today, though, so y'all could have kept that. But I hope the food was good. You know, I hope that, you know, when you went to certain people's houses, you was able to take a plate home. You know how we do. And currently sipping on the 1800. You already know the vibes, the Viz Naive. And yeah, man, you know, just take the time out to understand your life and understand what your life worth, and don't put yourself in jeopardy, because what you have to lose may not be valuable to somebody else. And you know the motto, I ain't gonna hold you. So until tomorrow, stay up, keep your head up, enjoy your Christmas presents, and once again, Merry Vlogmas for me and my little team now over here at Wrenchturna. Alright, so until the next day, make it your business to visit Voice and Bridges. Stop by, stay fly. You know the motto. Keep your chin up, keep your head up. Remember to stay positive. It's a lifestyle. This is a journey. All right? Till the next time, good peoples. Love y'all. Peace.